A murder in broad daylight in the southern city is currently engaging the attention of the police. According to reports, at around 2:30 p.m. on Monday, Renaco Pair was killed inside his vehicle at the intersection of Funrose and June Street in San Fernando. In a video that has gone viral on social media, a vehicle can be seen with bullet holes to the front passenger window and windscreen. Southern homicide detectives are continuing investigations.